So this one was a little bit tricky. I checked pretty much the whole logic on this middle board, and it turned out to be the two IDC headers here that were faulty. So I've swapped them out for two new ones. I also changed the ROM sockets here as well, because I thought that was the issue to start with. And we have the game. Looks fine.